জায়গাটা ক্যামেরা জায়গা না,
হ্যালো বস,
হ্যালো
বস,
হ্যালো
ম্যাডাম, দিস
you deserve.
Well, here I have come specially to pay respects to the martyrs and also to remember Ramanohar Lohiaji, who had declared, who had come here and seen the suffering of the people of Goa and declared from here that it should be liberated. So I'm very proud to come here today and to pay my respects.
Basically, what is the message for the Congress workers ahead of the elections?
The message I would like to give is that we must work really, really hard to restore Goa in the hands of Goans. That is the central message. We must work hard to provide Goans with a government that actually works for Goa. And that the sole aim is not to capture power or to capture the resources of Goa, but it is to actually provide livelihood, jobs for women, for the young, the youth of Goa, so that they don't have to leave Goa and find jobs elsewhere. So that the central message is to work hard to spread this message amongst the people.
What is the feedback you have received from your leaders?
About the prospects of the Congress party.